priceless. But scientifically, it'll get you $8.84, and that's a misdemeanor.
And legally, it's worth what someone's willing to pay for it. In this case, the value of a partnership in a major law firm. And that makes it a felony.
You have an expert so on the front, then.
I do, Your Honor.
May I remind Your Honor that it is not his place to write new law?
Nothing new here, Counselor. Just expanding legal.